I had no idea it would mean tackling so many of the laws and the procedures that were so part of society and that affected women and that kept them from realizing their potential.